My name is Kiorepe Semoncho. I came from Kuruman. And then the problem that brought me here is the problem of fibroids, which caused multiple miscarriages into my life.
And let's talk about this thing of miscarriages. How did it affect you?
It affected me to an extent that I don't know what to do because I had more than 3 miscarriages. And then the doctor couldn't tell me until the last one. They told me that the fibroids is the problem.
Yes. And did you go to try to doctors?
Yes, I went to the doctor several times. They say I have small fibroids, so I don't have to worry because they can't cause any harm to my pregnancy. Yes.
And today, by the grace of God, you saw the prophet on one. How was it?
The prophet just said the same problem that brought me here. I believe I'm healed because I felt different after I got my deliverance. So I believe that I'm healed in Jesus' name.
How are you feeling right now in your body after the man of God has prayed for you?
Demon.
Next. I'm feeling late now, yes, because my body was like I was heavy, but now I'm feeling light, yes.
What can you say to the viewers out there?
I just want to tell them that they have to have faith in God and never to be disappointed. They have to trust in God always, yes, because God is always our problem solver. So they have to come to God always when they have problems.